So today we're going to cover the squat. Start by putting the bar just over your shoulders, stepping back, keeping the core tight, dropping down as far as you can while keeping your back nice and neutral, straight. Just really working on keeping everything in nice alignment. And from the front, you can see that the knees are staying nice over the feet, not buckling in or shooting out. And it's also a good idea, especially when you're going heavier, to make sure you adjust the safety pins on your squat rack.